Hi, my name is Dermot O’Dwyer. I'm going to talk to you about the module Emergence of Technologies. Now, in your lifetime, you've seen the advent of smartphone technology, of DNA sequencing, of Bitcoin and blockchain, and social media, artificial intelligence and machine learning, and the pace of change is likely to accelerate in the next few years. And that's the topic that we're going to explore in Emergence of Technologies. Not just the technologies themselves, but the drivers that actually cause those technologies to emerge. We're going to explore a range of different technologies in the module. We'll look at things like food production, like communications, like encryption, information processing, and entertainment technologies like music or photography. We'll also look at medicine and genetic engineering. But in addition to looking at this sort of range of different technologies, we're going to try and find common features, the common drivers that cause technologies to emerge or that sometimes prevent perfectly good technologies from taking root. Now, you don't need to know anything about technology to take this module. And even if you're coming from a STEM background, you're going to find that a lot of the material is going to be new and the way we'll be exploring it will be different from what you've met before. We won't just be looking at science and engineering. We'll be looking at the role that sociology, economics, and good design, and sometimes timing and luck, play in whether or not a technology succeeds or fails. Now, we're going to be looking at sustainable technologies during the module and also looking at the ethical implications of developing a new technology. But overall, my aim is to offer a module, give you an opportunity to explore a fascinating subject and develop some key skills along the way.